New York City, NBC, U.S. stocks are down drastically Friday. After the opening bell, the Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped more than 1,000 points, or nearly 3% of its value. Likewise, the S&P 500 and the Nasdaq Composite were both off more than 2% in trading Friday. The sell-off was largely driven by fears about a new COVID-19 variant that's been detected in South Africa. Travel-related stocks suffered some of the worst hits. On the flip side, vaccine makers Moderna and Pfizer saw big gains Friday. Markets close at 1 p.m. Eastern Friday due to the Thanksgiving holiday. Leave a comment note, by commenting below you agree to abide by the KOBE5.com commenting guidelines. View the KOBE5.com comment board guidelines.